So, yeah, I took a look at your notes, and I'm going to be highlighting some of the items that, the items you decided you're actually going to go ahead and purchase. So feel free to stay around, or you can also go get something from our cafeteria. There are some complimentary items, some other options as well. So really just, do whatever you want to do, and I will be highlighting the items and placing the order. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna make sure I don't want to miss anything. Okay, so you decided you wanted. Okay, so all the items from your list seem to start on page 30. So I'm gonna make sure you start right here. And you can go ahead and enjoy some wonderful, delicious treats, okay? Good. Let me grab. So we have right here a, okay, so you added this one, you didn't have it added previously, okay, so I'm just gonna write that right here, and that it is a fresh item. Absolutely, I will see you very soon, I hope you enjoy your treats. Okay, here, let's see, we have, this down for a minute. Okay. So right. This is gorgeous. I absolutely love this. That is so pretty. No items on any of these pages. And I think we added this one. Yes. Okay. Let me write that down real quick. If I can just. So we're gonna order F, shift and center. Okay, so all of the items I hold on this side, and write the rest of them on this side. And then I can have all of them. Yep. So. Steamer. This one right here, did I miss anything? I don't think I missed anything, let me double month. And that one has to be rushed as well. Good. Right. So. 1, 2. I like this one right here too. Christmas candle decoration, lighted ceramic tree, holiday toss pillow, Christmas fairy carousel, musical drink. Six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 items from this page. It's going to be a pretty big order. This one's really pretty. I love it. It's right there. I do have all of these already. Okay. So, thank you. those are interesting. These little characters with big personalities mostly rely on events and fidgety reactions and encourage interactive play. It's because it was Goosebumps. I don't want to try to do it until. You have a lot of Christmas items, so we did put a large order on them. And you could just let me know where you want them delivered. We are only open in store until the 20th. We are closed after that, so if you would like to do store pickup, it would have to be before the 20th. But if you would like to have them delivered anywhere you want, then please let me know. And I can make sure that it is the correct address. Yes, we do have your address on a file, and we can send it to that address if there are any items you would want sent separately to a different address. Then just let us know and we can do that. Yes, we do get wrap. Yes, we can do that as well. We can wrap them, have them ready to go, and send them straight to anyone you want as well. I understand. Okay, so I can take that address. Let me just make sure that I get this right here in the upper hand corner. And that is for the this item right here. Okay. Okay. Okay, let me write that down. Okay, who is it going to? Address. Okay. What's the zip code? And a phone number in case we have any issues with the delivery or we just like to notify them. So, just directly to you, so that, yes, that makes perfect sense. Okay. Yes. Okay. So, and so it would be a surprise item. Okay, so you want gift wrapping as well? Okay. So, for the wrapping, we have a couple different options. You can choose boxes that are already fully ready to go, pre-decorated. You can choose more of a old-fashioned type of box where you get a box and actual wrapping and it looks very traditional. And then we can also have something like a gift bag if you would like, but with the gift bag we just have to make sure that we get if it's it has to be the right size. So I want to make sure that this here aren't getting any items that are going to be too big. Okay, and all these items are all good, so you can let me know. know what you would like. There are a couple different options to choose from when it comes to decorating. So just, you can go ahead and take a look and come back and let me know, and I will be right here waiting for you. And if you want me to show them to you, just let me know and I can do that as well, okay? Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and place your order for you, and you can just call me back and let me know what you chose for wrapping, because I know you have to, go. Yeah, I understand. No, so you can look at our options online, or you can look at our options in the store before you head out, and that way I can just take a note of what you want. Just give me a call or an email, let me know what style you want for the wrapping for those items, and we'll send them right over, and I will let you know when I am done placing your order, and should send you an email with all the different information that you may want, okay? All the estimated arrival dates and anything else like that, okay? Okay, well, I hope you have a wonderful time. I'm just gonna have to pull out this right here, and you can go ahead and take that. Thank you. Yes, I already took notes on the items you wanted, so you are free to take it if you like, or you can leave it here as well. Okay, thank you.